Has made his decision and he has chosen to leave Cincinnati and go to Seattle. Houshmandzadeh will sign a 5-year deal with the Seattle Seahawks, leaving behind the Bengals and also turning down the Minnesota Vikings, who were in play to the very end along the way. And TJ Houshmandzadeh joins us now on the telephone here on SportsCenter. So TJ, why the Seahawks?
I just felt like it was the best destination. It was the best team. It was the best choice for me.
Why?
It just felt right. You know, I went there, and I like Coach Moore. Matt Hasselbeck, he welcomed me, and I look forward to, you know, I would say I'm kind of fortunate. I'm lucky. I play with a great quarterback in Carson, and I get to go play with another great quarterback in Matt Hasselbeck. And Seattle has been successful year in and year out. They had a down year last year, but you look consistently over the last 5 or 6 years, and they've been the winner of that division.